Create dramatic openings and credits for your videos, like major Hollywood studios, with the professionally designed templates in mirror openers for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today, right from the FX Factory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Century Mirror Openers. The templates are broken up into categories: Mirror Effects, Credits, Drop Zones, Logo Revealers, Lower Thirds, and Titles. To see everything included, check out the content preview video. I'll put a link in the description. Let's create a movie trailer from the footage on my timeline. I'm going to start with One Drop Zone 1. I'll load up my clip. I'll edit the text, and I can move and scale the text with the on-screen controls. There are automatic animations you can adjust in the Move Controls texts, like horizontal and vertical slides and a zoom. In the Drop Zone section, I can toggle on or off a black and white effect and adjust the mask. The Mirror Controls allow me to add a mirror effect and adjust it. Finally, there are overlay effects I can add to the video clip, like clouds, flicker, prism, colorize, and blur. For our next clip, let's check out Tile Mirror 2. All of the mirror effects are overlays that work as adjustment layers to the footage below. These overlays have video effects included. For now, I'll turn off the black and white colorize effect so we can see the fire. The mirroring can be adjusted with the intuitive on-screen controls. Scale and position the rectangle over what you'd like mirrored. In this case, the firefighter's head. This can rotate as well. You can keyframe and animate this in the Mirror Effects section. There's a focus blur applied that we can toggle on or off or tweak to our liking. I'll use Two Drop Zones 2 for my next scene. Like the title says, it takes two clips. I'll quickly customize it as before. I'll add Lower Thirds 7 to the next clip. I'll customize the text. The darkened lower third portion of this template is controlled by the cropping section of the background effects. Let's add Title 9 to finish out our timeline. I'll edit my text. I can adjust the look of each of the text clones of my main text. In the background effects, I'll add a horizontal mirror effect and adjust the offset to duplicate the subject. I just created a dramatic movie trailer in minutes that would have taken me hours to design by hand. Mirror openers will add impact and elevate your timelines. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.